Robbie Gould here, and I'm going to give you a chipping tip that'll help lower your handicap. Most amateur golfers, when they have a back pin and a lot of green to work with, will take a sand wedge and try to throw it the whole way to the pin. I'd prefer to take a 54 and hit it a quarter of the way onto the green and let it roll the rest of the way to the pin. This way you can control the spin, you can control the speed, and definitely hit it a lot closer. See you next week.